Hi guys, Onyx at Kiss and Clinics here. Today I'm here with another herb of the week and it is bitter melon. So bitter melon pretty much grows anywhere tropical. It's got a very bitter taste, just like the name. But it's great for lowering blood glucose levels, and it's got a lectin in it that helps to suppress the appetite as well. It's often used in type 1 and type 2 diabetes, but can also be great for insulin resistance as well.